Yeah, not bad. I would say almost perfect, but not quite. So I'd say right leg is just a drop short. Eighth to a sixth, probably more like a sixth, I guess. Six short right. I would see your right hip is pulling up, so that's a good sign. Because that's opposite. Your trouble is left hip, right leg. So we got right hip, right leg today. Doing any kind of adjustment. What we're doing here is just going to kind of the middle area of the neck and just making sure we move in the right direction, especially for that side curve, just to kind of help it along. To move, it'll move. If it doesn't, it won't. So that's kind of how that goes. We're not really forcing it. We're just introducing the direction. All right, you can come on up there.